found a message from my best friend hidden in your phone. It said she missed your touch. Why, thanks so much. I guess I should have known. Later on the freeway, suddenly my left front tire explodes. Standing by the side, you both passed me by in a red convertible.
Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello. My name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I do all like shop with me videos, hauls, grocery shopping, sometimes cleaning motivation. Basically, I like to just go shopping at my favorite stores, show you what's new, and show you what I bought. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. If you are not new here, you're a Katie Vining veteran, then you definitely know what today is. It is Tuesday, which can only mean one thing on my channel. It is Target Tuesday. My favorite day of the week, my favorite videos. On social media, I've seen some new things in the dollar spot that we're gonna check out and a whole new line from Levi's. Levi's is doing a whole collection with Target, so I'm hoping that I can show you guys some stuff. I've seen like a doggy denim jacket, so we're definitely gonna head in and check all of that out. I feel so weird like wearing black because normally I wear such bright colors, but this is just what I threw on today. But I just got done shopping for Brian's birthday. Well, actually, I guess I'm not done. I wanna go to one more store, but I just went shopping for Brian's birthday, so that's really exciting. Brian will have just turned 30 when you guys see this, or 29 plus. So definitely make sure you wish Brian a happy birthday down in the comments and I'll share those comments with him. But yeah, by the time you guys see this, he will have just turned 30. So I went shopping and I've been getting him some birthday presents. It's a really big milestone birthday, so I wanted to really spoil him. But anyways, let's head in to Target and check out all the new stuff that they have this week.
You know, we always have to check out the dollar spot first. I just found these embroidery pouches. They do come with all of the string and everything you'll need to embroider it. And I think that it comes with three different like design, so you have options, or you could really do whatever you want. This is really cute. It's just a perfect little like coin pouch, and it's also a fun craft. They also have this set of crafting tools. Honestly, it kind of looks like dentist tools, but they have this for $3. It comes with like a weeder, scissors, so maybe it's for like a Cricut. So crafting with like a Cricut, because I know that's something that you have to do is like pull out the like excess stuff, and I'm pretty sure it's called weeding. So they have little sets for that if you're looking to like get started. This is definitely like a great way to save money if you're looking to buy all the supplies at once. They have these new Easter gel clings. I haven't seen these before. They have a couple different ones. This one has like a bunny with some carrots. These are $1. This one is like all different colored bunnies, and then they have this one that's actually really fun. I feel like kids would love this. It is gel cling like tic-tac-toe, so you could honestly keep peeling them off and do it over and over again. It does come with two little gameplays. Those are the three designs that I see, and these are all $1. I really like those. I feel like it's a really good deal, and this one honestly is my favorite. So they also have some really cool new tech accessories that I was interested in. They have these privacy camera lens cover, and it comes with two of them, and it's like, now you see me, now you don't. It's only $1. You stick it right on the front of your cell phone, and then like no one can like hack into your camera. I know that's something a lot of people are always concerned about, but this you just stick right on. You could always pick it off if you decide that you don't like it, but this little thing just slides over, so that way you can open it and close it whenever you need to use your camera. And this is only $1. They have the plain black, and then they have this one, and one has a little cat and the other one has like a little like polar bear maybe, or bear of some sorts. So they do have plain ones, but also ones with designs. They have this nice little tech storage box. This could be great for travel, like just to keep all of your tech stuff in that. $3 and would be a really good way to keep everything organized. Then they have a couple different types of cable clips. This honestly would have been good for like, I don't know, if you live with roommates. I remember we'd always be like, no, that's my cord, no, that's my cord. So you could all have different colors, or if you have a lot of different kids and you want to keep track of like everyone's chargers, you could give them each a different color. It's almost like the kids version or the electronic version of the little things you put at the bottom of a wine glass to keep track of who's whose. So they have those, and the six pack of each of them are only $1. Okay, this is really awesome. This is an outlet shelf, so you hang this part over where you're gonna plug something in and it just like hangs there, and then you're able to sit your phone on it like that, and that's only $1. That's honestly really, really cool. They have these magnetic cord holders, a couple different colors for that as well, so similar idea to the little ones that I just showed you, for $3. And then they have this one, this cable clamp, so you're able to like clamp it to like a nightstand or something so it doesn't get tangled. Honestly, I need this because I'm always trying to figure out which one is which, because they all just dangle there, and you get two of them. And this one is one for $3. They have these little emergency tech kits, so you get a multi-use like charging cable, so it can do all of those different ones like lightning, micro USB, which are like the major cell phones, screen cleaner spray, microfiber cloth, and a cable wrap. That is so neat. And everyone has like ripped all the prices off, but these are $5 a piece. I feel like I might have shown these before, but just in case I haven't, I want to show them again. again because this is really awesome. It's a charge and listen for iPhones, because in the bottom of an iPhone there's only one jack. Now they took away the headphone jack, so this is an adapter where you can use both sides at once and you can charge and listen if you still have the headphones that plug in and not like Bluetooth ones. That is so awesome, and that is $5. They have these really awesome storage bags. They are $3 a piece. They're like reusable Ziploc bags. I have never tried these, but I've been really interested in them, so if you have tried them, definitely let me know down below if they are easy to clean, if they're dishwasher safe, and what you think about them. They have some eyeglass cases, so don't forget me. They have this blue one with polka dots on the back, and then they have this beige colored one that says be someone's sunshine today. I love these, but these are the only thing that make the new Disney metal detectors go off. You just walk through now, you don't have to stop and get your bag checked. These are literally like the only thing that make it go off, so that's the only reason I wouldn't pick up one of these. But I love these because they're really protective for your glasses, so it's really awesome that they have some cute options here for such a good price. These were so popular like last year and 2 years ago. I was obsessed with these. You guys might have remember that phase. I was doing YouTube back then. Scrunchies with tails, so it's like you can use it and then it just adds like a little like bow to your hair. So they have this one. They do also have just like a plain pink scrunchie. They also have this cool toned pack of scrunchies. You get two blue and a gray for $1. Are you guys on the scrunchie train? I just can't get back on it. I just like hair elastics. They have a couple types of lint brushes. So they have this kind, which is really on the go, like super compact because you can just fold it up. Then they have these, which are really cute. They say like pet hair, don't care. And then this one has flowers. It has a really nice silicone handle. And then they do have two packs of lint roll refills. These are only $1. I honestly love the pet hair, don't care one, because obviously with three dogs, we just are covered in pet hair all the time. So for $1, I honestly don't know how sticky it would be like compared to other lint rollers, because if you're like me and you use a lint roller a lot, they're definitely not created equal. So I'm not really sure if this one is good, but I can say that it's very aesthetically pleasing. This is interesting, a packable cup. This could be good if you are on a lot of like medications or something and you want to make sure you always have a way to like drink water. I have been stuck at a concert when they closed all the concessions and I had to like drink water from the sink to take medicine one time. Definitely wouldn't want to be caught in that position. It's really small. You could fit it in your purse or easily in any travel bag. This is honestly a really neat idea and perfect for somebody who travels a lot. These are awesome. They have these wearable light straps. So they have this one and it has like the reflective strip, so if you like to run at night. And they also have these mini LED flashlights as well as this magnetic clip-on light. So if you're looking to go for walks at night, these are honestly perfect. And these could also be used for pets as well. So for dogs and humans. A lot of new little like outdoor play things for kids. They have little bats with balls. Honestly, these are also perfect to take to the beach. We love to play games like this at the beach. Then they have a lot of different like tiles, and these actually have yoga poses on them. 16 count foam activity floor puzzle. So these have little exercises on them. Honestly, I feel like that's a little bit weird and like toxic to be like teaching your children like how to do a sit-up, but that's just my own personal opinion. I don't know, I find that a little bit strange. Don't get me wrong, I'm all for kids like being active and healthy. Like, I feel like I was part of the last generation that actually played outside, but I think it's a little bit weird to be like consciously teaching your kids like how to work out. I don't really think that that's something that they should have to worry about. Also perfect for the beach and to go along with the little bat I just showed you are these three plates and then like a home base, pitcher. Oh my gosh, that is so fun. This would honestly be so perfect for the beach because you could easily dust the sand off. I mean, that's what I would use it for, but honestly perfect for like any backyard, super easy to put away. They're not gonna get ruined in the sun. For $3, I feel like this is really awesome, and I love how there's also a bunch of different colors of the bats as well. So I'm sure any combination of colors that you're looking for, you'll definitely find something that you like. Similar to what I showed in my most recent Walmart video, they had these customizable water bottles. They do have a version of it here. They have one with a pink lid, blue, red, and yellow, and they do come with waterproof stickers so you can customize it. They have these really adorable little wine bags, and it does come with the tissue paper. It's only $1, and this one has like gold detailing at the top. It says it's exactly what you wanted. And then there's another one that's blue that says there's wine in here. Those are so nice for only $1. Okay, so that's everything that's new in the dollar spot. They're really stocked and have some Easter stuff that I haven't seen yet. So I definitely wanna go ahead and show that to you guys. Anything new Easter that I find, they have some new stuff here that I haven't seen yet, and it's really, really nice. So first off, they're stocked on all of the like Opal House
pillows and Threshold. I haven't seen this one yet. It's really adorable with like the little blue polka dots and coral tassels. It is embroidered on, so this one's really nice. The pink one and the bunny one, these ones we have all seen before, but this one was new to me, so I wanted to show it to you guys. Also new to me is this wooden bunny. I really like it. It's like a wooden carved bunny. Fairly certain it's just Threshold. Doesn't say Studio Mickey on it or anything, but it does say decorative wood sitting bunny, and this is $20. This new spring pillow is really, really pretty. It is like a, it's like a true golden color with embroidered flowers and butterflies. It is by Spritz, I think that's how you say it, and it is $10. So they moved the stuff from the Black History Month over into here, and they have these beautifully woven baskets. I absolutely love these. They have this one that's like white and brown striped, then they have this black and white one, and then they have this one that is like a perfect little planter, and it is brown with a beautiful like woven black stripe through it. These are so pretty. I did not see these when I checked out the Black History Month section. I didn't see like any home decor or handmade type stuff. I just mostly saw like books and clothes, but these are beautiful, and I'm so glad they added them over here because it fits perfectly, and I would love to see them integrate more like handmade products like this into these sections because it's definitely something that we're lacking, and I feel like these are such a great fit. The carrot vase filler is so cute. I don't think that we have seen this yet. I still haven't found like the carrot garland, but right here is all the vase fillers, so maybe the garland and the wreaths are in a different spot. Okay, I want to head over and check out all the new Levi's stuff. I'm hoping that they have a lot. Honestly, I don't really think that this is going to be a super successful or popular collaboration. I'm not saying that to be negative. I just think about like all of you guys and like the typical Target shopper, and this line is just really niche. So we'll definitely see, but I don't know if it's really gonna be that popular. Okay, so here is an overview. It goes like all here, here, and then an aisle back there. And it's not just clothes, it's like home decor and stuff too, so we're gonna go over everything. So we're gonna start here with like the little part that was right in front of me. So all the prices and everything are lined up here. $3 for appetizer plates, mini bowls, $3, ceramic mugs, $4, salad plates, $4, and dinner plates, $5. They do come in a couple of different designs, but everything is gonna end up going together. So they have this almost like dipped one, so it is like pretty matte on one side, and then it looks like it was dipped in something like crystallized almost. So this is the style of one salad plate. Here is the mug that goes with it. Honestly, I do think it's really pretty. I just know it's not going to be everyone's cup of tea. Then the other one looks just like denim. It's like identical to denim. They have one with a red stripe, and then they do have a plain one. If you look closely, it is like polka dotted almost. They have a couple pictures. This one is going along with this style. This is really pretty, honestly. And then this one is more like denim. Honestly, I feel like this is perfect like if you have like a single man in your life or something like that, like a brother or a dad. It's really, really masculine in my opinion, and I just feel like someone like a bachelor in your life might love this. They have this mug that goes along with like the denim looking set, and then they also have this one which is darker, more matte, and I haven't seen anything else that goes along with this. They have big serving bowls. This bowl is massive. I'm not even gonna pick it up because I don't even wanna risk breaking it. And then they have this smaller, like it's still a big bowl, but more of like a big salad bowl, and it does look like it was dipped on the side and just that one dip detailing. They do have two different platters, and they go along with like the two different lines that they have going. This one's dipped in the corner, and then this one's like that more like blue heather denim look. And then they do have this other little serving board as well. Then they have this style, which is like a bandana, but it is wood on the outside, which is really pretty. And then that design that's like melamine plastic on the inside. The big bowl is in the blue, and then the smaller bowl is in the red. This is the other big bowl, and it's like the denim-y heathered on the inside, and then on the outside it's almost like terracotta-y. I can't touch it, you guys know why. Okay, and then moving on to this kitchen section. This is very like Hearth and Hand. This blue glass is really popular, but it does say Levi on it. So there is a small glass. Then there's a tumbler, so like a glass tumbler, and it has a plastic straw. The blue glass is honestly so pretty, and the tumblers are $8 a piece, and then these little glasses are $3 a piece. They do have the pitcher that goes along with it. This is $8 as well. This looks like the water pitchers we had at Tiffin, so giving me a little bit of nostalgia. But I think maybe that they're saying this is a wine glass. Nope, tumbler. I don't know, I'm looking at this over here, and it says tumblers are 3, wine glasses 3, and lidded glasses Plus is 5.
Bronze is the accent color that they're going for. So again, in my opinion, super masculine. The stuff is really, really nice though. They have an ice bucket. This is so, so pretty. If you love like copper or bronze, you're definitely gonna love this. Then they do have a little like shaker to go with it. The shaker is 14 and the ice bucket is 20. Perfect to go on this bar cart that they also have in this collection. Bar cart is 150 and it's wood with that brass accent. And it also has this like leather handle. Honestly, this bar cart is stunning and this stuff would look so perfect on it. It also mixes really well with the blue, and they have a couple other little like bar items as well. They have this really cool bottle opener. It's kind of hard to show you like the detail, but hopefully you guys can see it. Then they have this bottle coaster. This is like a wine bottle coaster. So you stick the whole wine bottle, that way it will just absorb into the bottom if it's like white wine and it was chilled. Then they also have these coasters. These coasters are really thick and nice. You get 4 of them for $10. They do also have a couple different aprons. And they have some brass accents on them. They have a couple different designs. They have 2 different variations of blue stripes, and then this one is more of like gray stripes. This one is actually a kid's one, and this one is $12. Oh, I thought that these were aprons. They're flour sack towels. I'm not sure what that is, but these are the 2 designs they have in flour sack towels. They have these pot holders. You get 2 for $10. They have leather accents, navy blue on the inside and striped on the outside with this quilted. They feel really, really nice quality, and 2 for 10 is not a bad deal at all. They do have some different dinner napkins, the striped and then the mixed stripes. Really, really pretty if you like love blue. Okay, so that's all like the dining stuff so far. There's still more to go. Like I said, it's really pretty. I just don't know if it's like the classic Target shopper. So that's the only reason I'm worried that like it won't be successful, but I can definitely like see people who would like this. I just don't know if they shop at Target. Okay, so we're gonna keep on with the house stuff. The first thing I wanna show you is this little chair. It's denim on the outside and Sherpa on the inside. It's definitely like a kid's chair. And honestly, it is adorable and would be so cute in a little kid's room. Looks really comfy too with like the Sherpa and everything. It's super soft. And it does have the little like Levi's logo as if it was like on the back of your jeans. So I really, really like that detail. Okay, they have a couple of different like area rugs. They're very, very textured. Lots of different like blues and natural colors going on in all of these. And these are all $25 a piece. They have Levi's decks of cards for $5. Then they have these little notebooks. So they have the 3 for $5. And the 3 big ones set is $7. They have these little reusable totes. They come in these little bags and these are $8. And then they also have these zip travel pouches. They have it in light, dark, and like a grayish stripe for $8. I'm just seeing this. They have a pretty strict return policy, which I feel like for other Target items, it's a bit more lenient. It says that they must be returned to Target within 30 days of purchase for a refund. Anyways, for the home decor, they have lots of pillows. These are really cool. They're all denim. So if you're into denim, I feel like you would love this. They have like the king shams, so they have those ones. Then they have more bandana typed ones. These are like standard sized pillows. And then they also have this one, which is like a patchwork denim, and it's more of a rectangular throw pillow. And the decorative pillows are $20, and then they have these puffer throw blankets, and these are $30. So more like denim patchwork. This is catching my eye, this little denim teddy bear. This is so adorable. I always think like little boys' room for denim, but I love denim and I feel like you could add accents to make it girly or gender neutral, whatever you're going for in your nursery, but this is adorable. And this little teddy is $12. They do have their most classic like blue denim jacket all the way down to like this tiniest little jacket ever. All the sizes are on this rack and I just love how you can see like the progression of the sizes, and they literally have one that could fit anyone in your family. It's definitely gonna cost you. The tiny one for kids that I just showed you is $40, with the biggest one being $80. Honestly, don't know if the kids one is worth it. You could definitely use it like as a hand-me-down. It's gonna last you forever. So if you're gonna have lots of kids, you can use it for boys and girls. I personally think denim jackets look cute on everybody, but that is a lot for not a lot of fabric. They do have these PJ sets. So it's like a heathered shirt, and then it comes with some striped like grayish blue pants. Feels really nice, like some organic cotton, and same thing, they have all the sizes ranging down. This is definitely like a better way to see it. I just love how they have it organized. They have this amazingly comfy looking like striped Sherpa robe on the inside. Oh my god, this is $45. It is literally feels like you're wearing a comforter. If I lived in a colder climate, I would be all over this. So if you're up north and you see this, definitely touch it and buy it because it's beautiful and it's a great price. Then they have this like sleeping shirt. So it's like a super long shirt. I'm guessing it's women's, but anyone could wear it if they wanted to. And it's just blue polka dots and it is $25. And then here is the pet section that I was talking about. So here is that little doggy denim jacket. Like, are you kidding? It just like velcros under the belly. And the extra small, which is what I would get for like Aurora, is $12. Oh my God, is that not the cutest thing ever? And then here is the dog extra large, which is what we would need for our biggest dog, Wyatt. And the price does stay the same, even if you get an extra small or an extra large. They have these dog toys that honestly feel really durable, but white could rip apart anything. Just has like denim and Sherpa and then the rope at the end. And that is only $5. Honestly feel like that's a really, really nice toy for $5. So what's interesting here are the collars. The smallest one is $6, but the biggest one is $10. So I'm kind of confused why the denim jackets stay the same price but the collars don't, because obviously I feel like there's way more denim in the jackets. And they also do have a couple different sizes of the toy I wanted to mention. So the $5 one was the smaller one, and then they do have a bigger one for bigger dogs that is $7. They do also have Sherpa lined leashes. Honestly, these are kind of a mess, with copper accents for $10. And then the last things I want to show you in these collections are these dog bandanas. They match with everything else. They have like the dotted stripe and then the two different bandana prints, and these are $5. And then they have dog bowls. They do have two different sizes. One is a little bit bigger than the other one and has that like terracotta. Oh, I can't stand it. The smaller one is $8 and then the bigger one is $10. Oh my God, just the way they like scrape. I hate it. Okay, that was the entire Levi's collection. Definitely let me know what you guys think about it down in the comments below. Do you love it? Do you hate it? Do you see like who they're trying to market it for? Do you think it's kind of a weird collaboration? Let me know all your thoughts down below. I really want a new beach bag and I really like this one. It's really big. It's hard to tell the size on here, and it is like nice and woven, but the handles are still long, so you can put it over your shoulder. You don't have to like hold it like a handbag. This is a New Day and this one is $40, and I think that this one is really pretty and definitely a contender. I do wish that it had like some sort of pocket on the inside for like cell phones, but this one doesn't. But I do still really, really like it. Texted Brian. He thinks that it's too small because you have to be able to fit like two towels, snacks, lotion. I think it's fine, but it's really hard for me to like show him the size, like with him not being here. I mean, maybe it could be a little bit bigger, but it is like a huge bag. It's just like no way for me to like show the right size. I feel like it's just so hard to show the size of things on camera. Oh my gosh, this like Sugar Fix by Bauble Bar little like necklace stack stopped me in my tracks. It is $16.99 and it's just like two of the trendiest necklaces right now. So it's like this like flat gold one and then the giant chain link, almost like paperclip look. These are so in right now, such a good price, such a cute stack, and it's not gonna get tangled because of the type of little chain that it's on. These are so pretty. I'm just not really like a necklace person. Like, I don't change my necklace every single day. I mostly only change my earrings every single day, but this is so, so pretty. Just shopping for birthday cards now to get one for Brian. What's hard is like they have husband and then they have like dad and then just like regular birthday, but they don't ever have boyfriend. So I got one from the husband section. It doesn't say anything about husband, but it just says happy birthday to my man crush Monday, and then it says and Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday and Sunday. I just thought this one was really cute and simple. I don't want to get one that says husband and totally scare him away. No, I'm just kidding, but I don't know, I think that there's like a gap for like boyfriend birthday card because it's like just general birthday, dad birthday, grandfather birthday, and husband. What about people who are dating? Look at this one. It just kind of says getting older. What the heck? I wanted to mention they do have like the numbered ones, and he is turning 30, but there's not that many, and I feel like a lot of his family or friends will go for one of these kinds of cards. So that's why I want to stay away from them. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is going to be it for me today. I really hope that you love seeing all of the new little tech stuff in the dollar spot and the new Levi's collection. I'm really interested to hear your thoughts on this new collection. I don't know, like, I just have like my own opinions about it, but I'm really excited to see what other people think. So definitely let me know down in the comments your opinion, just like I said before. While you're down there, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't yet, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.